we're doing something big. So we are competing in what's called the Paradigm Challenge. And every 2 years, they put out 5 different themes.
For that challenge, we had to pick a category that we wanted to enter in. And so we picked waste. I chose to do something with plastic waste. So I made like a sensor that will help people in homes to identify if their plastic is recyclable or non-recyclable.
Pretty much everyone else picked plastic waste. However, I went in the direction of battery waste. So I wanted to try to eliminate single-use batteries and try to get more people to use rechargeable batteries.
Students are going to create a sort of media launch. So each student will develop a website to kind of model of a product that is being marketed and put out there for the world to see. And that website will include all of their research and all of their designs and their different iterations, along with introductions, how does it work? How do you use it? And then we will submit that as our final product to the Paradigm Challenge. One of the things with the STEAM program that we really try to push is communication. You're gonna be in front of working professionals who understand and know the material, and their job is to help you improve. The reviewers asked really good questions and pointed out some really valuable things.
If it was maybe even a wall mount and you could just hold your thing up and know where to drop it, might give some flexibility with more of a commercial setting.
So I like the idea of having, a big stock of batteries that's kind of always there to be able to pull from.
After we did the panel review, we all stayed online and chatted for a little bit, and you could just see like they were so proud of how they themselves did and their classmates, their peers. And I mean, that's really cool. And I don't think you get that from taking a multiple choice test.
Well, just with the STEAM program, I was like, yeah, I'm not a techie person. Like I could never learn that. But then through all the classes that we took, like I was able to learn so much and learn like, whoa, this is actually really interesting. And like, I learned how to use 3D printers and laser cutters. Like going into high school, I never imagined I'd be doing that.
I just feel proud to know how to use most of the machines and tools in the makerspace. It's good that now I can really depend on myself to fix anything that I come across. And that feels good to me.